Today, I recreated a trailer of Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020.